I wanted to get your thoughts on the upcoming US presidential election. How consequential will that election be for women's rights in the US and beyond?
Well, it's huge, and I've received much criticism for saying that I think the absolute fundamental issue for women is being able to be recognised as women in law and in all strata of government. And so my flag is, and my vote would go to Donald Trump if I was voting in the election. Kamala Harris has shown time and time again that she's willing to totally be dishonest on this issue. She's willing to pay for prisoners to have so-called sex reassignment surgery. It's her government that has poured more and more rapists, more men into women's prisons. And they've had like weeks at the White House where they promote the transitioning of children. So I think her getting in will be an end of many rights for women. And I think Donald Trump is the only hope we've got. And he's obviously, you know, America, what happens in America impacts all of us. And so I really do believe he's the hope.